The 39-year-old jiu-jitsu instructor who's accused of sexually abusing a child will be back in court tomorrow. Gabriel Gonzalez pleaded not guilty to four counts of lewd acts against a child under 14. The alleged assault happened at his home in National City. Gonzalez worked at the Alliance BJJ gym. That's in Eastlake. If convicted, he could face up to 32 years in jail.